Yes, a very good morning, my dear young ones. I hope you all are keeping well. Open your English textbook to page number 54. Let's start with a new lesson today. And the name of the lesson is Shyam's Horse Cart. Children, you will enjoy listening to the lesson. It's a very nice and full of humor. So listen to the teacher very carefully. Shyam started in his horse cart to go to the fair. There is a boy named Shyam. He has a horse cart and he was moving towards the fair. Fair means exhibition or mela. On the way, Madhu and Meera said, "Can we come?" "Oh yes," said Shyam. On the way, two girls saw Shyam, Madhu and Meera, and they said, "Can we also join?" Shyam said, "Oh yes." Then they started moving towards the fair, all these three. The dog saw him. He asked, "Can I come?" "Oh yes," said Shyam. Then dog saw these three, and then he said, "Can I come?" Shyam said, "Oh yes." They were going through the fields. The peacock saw them and asked, "Can I come to the fair?" "Oh yes," said Shyam. Now they were crossing from the field. एक खेत से क्रॉस हो रहे थे. अब चार हैं अंदर हॉर्स कार्ट में, एंड दे आर श्याम, मधु, मीरा एंड डॉग. यू कैन सी द डॉग ओवर हियर. एंड नाउ पीकॉक आस्क्ड, कैन आई जॉइन एंड कैन आई गो टू द फेयर? श्याम सेड, ओ यस. अब सब मिलके फेयर देखने जाने लगे. दे व्हेन दे वर क्रॉसिंग द रिवर, द फ्रॉग आस्क्ड, "Can I come to the fair?" "Oh, yes," said all of them. Shyam said, "Come and sit near me." Now, while crossing the river, frog saw them and frog asked that, "Can I even join?" Shyam and other one said, "Oh, yes, come on." And then Shyam said that to the frog to sit next to him. Children, this much is for today. Tomorrow, in the next video, I will continue explaining the rest of the chapter. Thank you, children. Stay blessed.